Good morning, everybody. Living Natural Me, and today is my 2-year, 2-month lock update, 26 months locked. I just shampooed my hair using the Dr. Bronner's Castile soap. I figured out how to use it, and I love it. I have a bottle that's like eight ounces that I was using for oil that was empty, so I filled it with 4 ounces of water and the full 4-ounce bottle of the soap and shake it up and then use it on my hair. And it really lathered up really, really good. So I really, really love it. The thing is, I'm going to try to find a different scent for it, because the lavender, while it smells good, something about the aroma makes my eyes irritated. So I'm going to have to find the unscented kind, because I think I saw someone post on a video saying that there's an unscented kind. If not, then I think there's an almond scented one, and I would imagine that one might be a softer scent. Not sure, but I'll look into it and let you guys know. This is how my locks look. Wet down straight, because when you saw my new growth challenge, of course, my new growth challenge check-in, my hair was curly. So here is what I'm working with. So there's not anything else I can say about my hair. There was a video I did where I talked about I had the urge to color it again, and I had to stop and recognize why I was feeling that way, and it had to do with being stressed and my hands wanting to feel busy. So don't worry, I'm not going to mess with my hair color. I do see that the blue-black has kind of faded, and you can see some of the cocoa brown within it. I'm leaving it alone. Don't worry. Trust me, please. but I'm really liking the progress I'm getting, and I'm liking the hang time is really growing. And that's it for my lock update. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.